Last year, Texas was leading the nation in the West Nile virus cases. And actually, we ended the year at what they've counted up to 454 cases, which is much higher than we had really expected. So, Sonja Swiger, a professor and extension entomologist with Texas A&M AgriLife Extension. The mosquito in the southeastern half of the U.S. and most of Texas that carries the West Nile will be the Culex quinquefasciatus, otherwise known as the southern house mosquito. When we're dealing with West Nile in particular, you do want to look for all types of situations such as like standing water, because even though this is a species that will thrive in nature in certain areas, they'll also use things that we may have around our house, like a swimming pool that you're not taking care of, or maybe in a pond or a ditch that may be full of water for a while. I mean, one of the main things we do is we do recommend draining water sources, right? But that's only part of it. Another part is to dress appropriately, try to prevent from getting bitten. And another main thing is to put on repellents, because that's really the only way you're gonna prevent them from actually biting on you. I think it's important to realize that West Nile virus is endemic, right? Which means it's always in Texas since its arrival. It's never gone away, it never goes away. Some years are worse than others, and that goes with that cyclical nature. It just because it's not a bad year doesn't mean we can completely forget it exists. We need to know it's still out there. If it's not you that's impacted, it could be your neighbor, it could be your parents. Not everybody reacts to it, so that's why we get some complacency. It's actually one where only 20% of those infected will have symptoms. So the rest are asymptomatic, which means you could be walking. I mean, I could be sitting here today with it and would have no idea. Because we just want people to remember it is there. And if you are dealing with it, it could cause some damage that you're not prepared for, and it could change your lifestyle. So we want people to protect themselves every year, no matter what.